Emily and I are just stretching at the bar, and we see Chloe counting money. And a bell goes off in my head.
Make sure you lock that drawer up good.
I'll make sure. Watch. Next job, we're gonna get Chloe kicked out of the studio. All right, you ready? Let's go. I have to find a way to stop Amanda. If I don't, Chloe's gonna get kicked out of the next step.
So here's the plan. Steal the lockbox key.
Got it.
And replace it with an identical one so she doesn't know it's missing. We go into Kate's office, open up the lockbox, take the money, and plant it in Chloe's bag. Chloe looks completely guilty.
Make sure you zip it.
I feel awful about framing Chloe. I really hope I can fix this before anything bad happens.
I was going to deposit some of the registration money in the bank, and I went to open the lockbox, and the money is gone.
Mm-hmm. All right, Grandpa's.
Which means that someone had access to a key and stole the money. Someone stole the Nationals' money.
What?
I can't believe somebody would steal the money. People worked hard for that money. You can't just steal it.
Chloe, in my office, now.
Now that my plan is set in motion, the next step will see that their dream of going to Nationals will disappear before their eyes.
You've got some explaining to do. You were the only other person with a key to the lockbox.
I know, I don't know what to tell you.
You don't know what to tell me? Did you steal the money?
No, I didn't take the money.
So where did it go? Just up and walked away out of the office? This is serious. Last chance. Did you take the money?
I didn't take it. I know that I don't have money, but I wouldn't do that to Miss Kate.
Maybe it's best if you leave right now.
I guess maybe the best thing is for me to leave because I can't be at a studio where people think that I'm stealing money or that I'm not trusted. And in a situation like that, it's really hard to think that everything's gonna be fine because it's all gone.
It's time for me to make my move. I'm going to expose Amanda for what she really is.
I don't exactly know what happened, but I think Chloe took the money. And if she did, she's off the team.
It's not like Chloe to do this.
No.
You're right, it's not. And that's because she didn't take the money. Amanda did.
Excuse me?
What?
You're excused. Oh.
Emily, do you have proof?
I saw her hang around your office earlier. I didn't think anything of it then, but now I really think we should check that bag.
Look, Emily, it's a very serious accusation. Are you sure she took it?
It's pretty ridiculous that Emily is now accusing Amanda of stealing the money.
There's no way that Amanda stole the money. No way.
There's only one way to find out.
Okay. Really? This is ridiculous? I have nothing to hide. Want to check my bag? Check my bag. Right now.
Okay, fine. Check the bag.
Emily, are you sure?
In the bag, there will be the money, and that'll prove that Chloe is innocent. And Amanda is as guilty as can be.
There's nothing in here. No key.
I told
you. Nothing.
The money's not in my bag because I had a feeling Emily was gonna frame me.
Emily, give me your bag.
So I took the money, hid it, and the lockbox key is in Emily's bag.
I know it's gonna be in my bag. She wouldn't accuse me if she hadn't already put it there.
Really?
Wow.
Eldon, get the lockbox.
Okay. Come on.
Maybe let Chloe take the blame.
Every time I try to expose Amanda, she's one step ahead of me. I'm done.
If this opens,
how could you do something like that?
When everyone yelled at you and you thought they hated you, I came to you trying to be your friend, and then you pull a stunt like this? Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Amanda, this may not have worked, but in the end, you're gonna get yours, okay?
You have no idea what you're talking about.
They're not gonna believe me no matter what I say.
14 years is the next step, and this is how it ends.
There's nothing else I can do. I don't have a plan. Maybe it's just time I take a break from the next step.
Sorry.